Oh, YouTube, I swear I didn't start that much without you. The most we did was just drop down to Main Street. That's it. Oh, that, yeah. You know, that is in the way. It's maybe just like the... Oh. Like there. Ugh. I don't know. Well, like right there. Oh, that seems nice. That looks nice. Oh, I like that a lot, actually. Oh. I liked it a lot. And then it blocked the... Don't snap. Stop snapping. Whatever, fine. I liked it a lot, and then... Well, that's just in the way. I don't know what to do. I guess we'll just keep it up there for now. It doesn't look too bad. I liked it on the bottom. That looks good. Then it got in the way of the... fact that you can't see the items you pick up. Oh.
Who's there?
Yeah, sick hiding spot.
I'm Jasmine. My father is the Sultan of Agrabah.
That makes you a princess. But he has been disposed by Jabbar, who now controls the city. Jabbar? What about Janir? You haven't heard of him. He's the royal vizier. Ooh. He's gained evil powers and seized Agrabah. Desperately looking for something. Something he calls the keyhole. Far caught me trying to escape, but he helped me. We were hiding nearby. But he left a while ago to take care of something. Well, I hope Aladdin's alright.
Oh. Where might I find this street rat?
Yo, the keyhole's right there. I see it.
Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Nice flip movement.
Ah, Dora. The boy who holds the key.
Boy who holds the key. Ah. Easy sauce. Nothing easier. I just gotta check. Anyway. Oh. Oh, get up there. Yeah, that should kill. What? Mega potion. Oh. Skill, race, everything makes sees parade. Alright. Got him. No. The hard part about this now is that I also have the I don't have the timer. So I have to like I have to look on the right and be like, okay, we started at 6 minutes. We should end at 36 for one episode. So that's where my mind is, like, doing all the math. Frick if I know where
Mr. Loverboy is.
Door open? No. Face your fears. Don't face your fears off a ledge. You can face your fears, just, you know, don't go too far with them. Got it. Cottage, yay. Nice, Donald. Oh, jeez. You okay there? You need help?
Here, stop that.
Alright, let's head back. Actually, I think we have to head down. No, that's not the way. Let's just head this way. Main Street. Is he here? Doubtful, actually. This is actually my experience with this level, is that it's just a ton of trial and error. Honestly. It's just me going around, being like, did I check this area yet? I might die. I did not die. I don't know why I'm being bamboozled so hard by these sword-wielding folk. Get out of here. You have a lot of XP. That's good, I guess. Blaze gem. Get down here. Oh my goodness, they're everywhere today, huh? That was pretty good. Pretty good gravity if I do say so myself. There we go. Lucid shard. Alright, I know for a fact that's evil. Better nerd. Back to Main Street. Brick of Fire, nowhere to go. That's no go. You can't make that jump. Am I supposed to try? Oh. Alright, let's just head this way. Maybe he's in the desert. Everything went wrong in those 2 seconds. It's unbelievable. I promise you everything went wrong. I tried to sneeze. And mute the mic. I think I ended up not muting the mic in time before my sneeze. Oh.
Oh, farewell.
Oh, save him. They could just fuck off. Sit. We didn't save anything. Yeah, I don't think I muted the mic in time. And so I just did this, and I didn't even get to sneeze. I did a weird thing with my mouth. It's just everything went wrong. I'm upset about it, because I really wanted to sneeze there. What's going on here? Don't hami hami hami. I don't think I pronounced that right either. Oh my god. Thanks, Goof. Thanks, Goofster. Yeah, could that do that? Could that do some damage? These guys are tough. Oh. Oh, bye, Donald. Ow. Oh, great. Gave Donald the double boost. Nice. There we go. Get wrecked, nerd. Oh.
Gorsh, not again. Genie, get rid of these.
these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
You kind of said something like, oh, Sora, Donald and Goofy have...
Thanks.
Are now level 100.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found this... that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin Rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, Master, what'll you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I think of that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess. And I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
Oh, that's what? Right. How
well,
could
come
we
on,
forget?
Let's get going.
Right, sorry about that. We just totally forgot, you know? Oh, get the fuck out of here. Maybe he can't heal us.
Ah, fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You do that?
Genie, it's a promise.
Where?
After we help Jasmine.
Burn? Oh.
Here I come! Come on!
Nice job. Aladdin going right for that tongue. Nice. You're smart, buddy. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's good. Alright, so he can heal too. Alright, so Donald's good. Oh, he heals MP. Oh. Get through. Get her. Thank you. I was waiting. Mega Aether. Aether? Oh. Oh, you punk. Yeah, no, man. Nope. I go a long way around. Yeah. Oh, wait. it. Oh, that's done. Oh yeah, Glenn can do a lot more. Fire, max, and kill. Oh, wow, that's pretty good. Oh no, yeah, we need those, so don't break them, please. Guess we can go up this way. Oh. Oh no, I ran right past it. Whoops. Didn't see him. Oh, I guess we just run down there. Oh, comboed. Oh, wall carry. Outta here. Oh. Oh, fuck. Get him. Get him, you nerds. Defense up, learn counterattack. Don't know what that does. Not gonna look. Oh boy. Get him. Got him. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. All this money too. Well, rip that money. Oh, this is high jump territory. No. All right. Maybe we skip a step here. And we probably skip something. Oh. Oh no. Should be probably helping, huh? Rough. As far as after Jasmine and this keyhole. Keyhole, huh? What? It's on the level for really where? I don't know where it was. It's only been 200 years. Well, anyway. You gotta stop too far before it's too late. Yeah, there it is. That's how it's supposed to look. I swear. Alright. This way. Supposed to go whatever I'm over it. Oh, that's a big thing. Waste gem. I don't know what that tells us. Oh. Oh. Ah. Oh, come on. Me on. Ah. Right. That's not the way. That's not the way. So I guess we have to do some platforming. Oh, I see it. Oh. Got it. Oh no. Ooh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Back here, nerd. Of course. That must have done something, right? I refuse to believe that that did jack. 418. That doesn't seem right. 418, and then I'm gonna check back the next time we defeat an enemy. Because I'm still skeptical. Skeptical? I feel like I have to hit the C a little, like, better. And skeptical. Because it sounds too much like spectacle. Skeptical. I'm a little skeptic. I don't know. Fuck it. I forgot. Oh no. That's good, Savanos. Thanks, bud. Yeah. Skeptical. There we go. That one sounded alright. What was it? 418? Is that the number? But ah. Oh, I probably should have healed and stuff, but you know. Guess that's the game giving me the option to. So why look a gift horse in the mouth? And I don't think that's the line. I don't think the line's look a gift horse in the mouth. I don't think that's right. That just might be me. Also, it would actually be faster to fall down here instead of just walking off. Oh, I should look at things. Abilities and whatnot. Yes, yes, I know.
What is this?
Strike back after parrying an enemy blows. Oh. That'd be pretty good. Any extra equipment? Nope. Line, you need something? No. Wait a minute. Alright, Goofy. Mister, I can have 500 things. Ah!
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Rip.
Huh?
How do you not feel that?
I'm sorry.
And it's a rip. Ooh. Oh no.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack.
Nope. Whoa.
Here I come.
Attack that guy. Go for it.
Ha!
Where is she? Oh. Evil pincers. How do you regain health? That's bullshit. Oh. Well. Oh. Yeah, you guys got it. Here you go. Goof, sir. Oh, he's almost dead, please. He's almost dead, come on. I'll take this any day of the week. What's going on here? Yeah, I'll take it. What was it, 418? What's the number? He sort of freaked out a little bit. And ray of light.
Jasmine!
Oh, that's a little weird.
To the desert! Come on, let's move!
I mean, like, yeah, we could. Or... we could hit... All we need to know is that if it went down from 418 or not. That's it. The exact number is still worrying me. That much. If he gets like only a fraction of it, even if so, that's alright. Ow. That's worrisome because Len, I think, leveled up twice before Donald did.
Here I come!
No. Donald's leveling up. Albeit slower, but I mean, he's still doing it, I suppose. I don't know the exact usage of albeit. I understand the meaning behind it, however, the phrasing, I do not. I mean, the grammatic sense of it, I do not really understand that well. That's just me, I believe. I should have saved. Yeah, protect Goofy because Goofy needs protection. Alright. Remember, it's easy to be cheesy. Well, Tiger Head is being controlled by the darkness. Crush the power of darkness. Remember, it's easy being cheesy. Fuck. No. It ain't easy being cheesy. No. The cheese. No, the cheese, please. There it is. There it is. The cheesiness. There it is. Alright. Now, just try attacking it. No, I don't. There we go. You just attack it by standing right there. And then we just go for it. See? Alright. Now, I doubt they know how to get back. Oh. Oh. It's fine. Oh, it ain't easy being cheesy. Guys, get back this way. Oh, they got it. I'm the nimwit. Ooh. Get checked. Oh, that side's done. Get in the boys. I'd like to be cheesy, please. I'd like to be cheesy. Kingdom Heart. Well, yeah, the Kingdom Hearts Heartless. It ain't easy. It's being cheesy. Oh, what a shot. No. No. Is Goofy still up there? Yeah, Goofy's still up there. Goofy knows. Goofy knows the powers of being cheesy. Cheese boy Goofy. Ah! Nope. Oh, max XP. I'll take it. With one swipe. Oh my god. Let me be cheese. Oh, guess we're down there though. Cheese boy. Can't on north. Got it. Alright, this should be it if I just stand on this. Oh, I'm scared. Can't knock me off ever. I'm too good. Oh. Alright, I did that because I have this irrational fear that when someone dies, they don't get the XP. I don't know why. Maybe it's right. But, yeah. Donald should have leveled up. That's weird. Even doesn't show Donald leveling up. Hold up. Yeah, he leveled up, but it didn't tell me what he got. What'd you get, boy? I don't know what changed. His defense? Did your defense go up? I don't know. Like, huh? Journal. Config? Oh. Abilities. Donald. That didn't change. Equipment load? No. Alright. Her MP go up? I don't know, Donald. What did you do? Kingdom Heartless? Yeah. Oh, you know what we never did? We gotta go back. We gotta go back. Alright. That's this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm running back because we forgot a Trinity sign. And I really want to get that before I continue because I know I'm going to forget. We'll head back when we get to the Trinity sign.